my question is for today. Why do you think the Fishlick Man took Shreddy and not any of the others?
I think the fish took Shreddy because Shreddy was sort of like the main person and they were all defending him. Scam people for money because the witch was taking over his body. So.
I agree with you, but I also have another thing to add. I think he took Charlie because Charlie and Factor, they were kind of friends before, and if they took Charlie, then the fishman probably knew that Thatcher and the other girl would come after him, so then he would capture all three of them. So anything else? Thanks for watching. Bye.